Hello, for our project we have Pythagorean theorem. We're going to do two examples. The first example is simply finding C. C is always going to be the diagonal, as the B will always be the length, and A will be the width. It all only works on right triangles for Pythagorean theorem. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to plug in the formula. The formula is A to the power of 2 times B to the power of 2 equals C to the power of 2. We'll just plug in these numbers, which would be 8 times 11 to the power of 2 equals C. Now, then we're going to do the power. 8 to the power of 2 would equal 64, and 11 to the power of 2 would equal 121. And that would equal 7,744. But we're not done yet. Now we have to square that. And that squared would be 88. And that's our first example. For our second example, we have a word problem. Cassie puts a ladder against the wall, and the space between them is 15 feet. From the top of the ladder to the ground, it's 11 feet. What is the diagonal of the ladder? Now, we'll have to draw our own model for this question, which would say, according to this, it's 11 feet here and 15 feet here. And this, again, would be C. We'd be doing the same thing and plugging in our formulas. So, 15 feet to the power times 11 feet to the power. And that's squared, or to the power, being 225 for 15. And we already know 11, which is 121. Now we only have to multiply. That equals 27,225. Now we'll go to the power, or to the square of that, and that gives our answer 165.